So I just took this IKEA bag and cut a little window so I could see what's happening inside without having to take it out each and every time. And I also, let me show you. So these are not generic IKEA LEDs. These I bought from Amazon. It's some kind of a special LEDs for plants, and I put the link in the description. And what I also did with the bag is I just put a little bit of foil here and here so I don't lose the light, basically. Yeah, that's pretty much it for today. Thanks for watching.